Investigators are trying to figure out what sparked a fire in Lincoln Square. It started this morning inside a building near Western in Lincoln. The U.S. Bank branch was badly damaged. No one was hurt.